neither of you would be afraid.
He
provoked the others, and they all lashed out at me. I convinced Dana to use his weapons and force them into the deep sea. I told Tara we could be once from the threshold, and I would mentor them to be more compliant as his servants. I gained Tanner's praise with this idea.
He
gained his trust. Right after deal, I sedated him and placed him in the threshold as well. And so I was alone, keeping prepared. Not for days, or weeks, or even months, but for years. Everyone was gone. The embrace could only be awakened, the assembly could only occur, only with the power of an arriver. But now Tanner was in the deep sea.
Gorgeous, isn't
it? And you will learn the truth now. The truth of sleep. The truth of the mission. The truth of keeping. And the truth of Tanner. Our assembly and the ending. Threshold keeps the keepers. The cycle of keepers. Blank deal keepers to be mentored. The 7-year cycle. But I will not go to sleep. I will keep my memories. I will not forget. And now, you have experienced the revelation that I have. The grand realms I thought were everything are nothing but firmament, structures. But yet, they held everything dear to me, except my own memories. I have kept those.
I mean, this is all gorgeous. I wish they gave us more time in this game at this, you know, on the outside. I mean, they give you a spacesuit and they teach you how to use it, but it's like, you know, they could have given us all more time in it. But, you know, I mean, everything I would say is just complaining. Thank you. been through lightning.
Can you imagine the first time I saw such a sight? I cannot describe what happened to my body. I did not think Tana would lie, but there's no preparation to face what one has never contemplated, never imagined. I was distraught and opened and offended and free. I didn't have words to describe to you. And now, I've returned here many times. And still, I do not know where the firmament ends. Can we ever?
I've never tried this before. What if I go back? Entering the part of the ship that was modern. So I guess we just end up back in the Swan, and then we can... just go back.
Only one of the arrivals could prepare for the assembly. Our mission was in peril, resting in Tyrannaire's distracted hands. I had lost hope. We were subdued. And lost. And Tanner, rather than intent on the assembly and completing the mission, became intoxicated with this power. Our angry god. He would command and we would comply or die. His every need. Emma was afraid, I suppose. He became our master and ruled us with a heavy hand. We learned about masters and their
workers. We are devout.
Sorry, I got really hungry.